then had offensively. But man, they're getting it done tonight. First and 20 now. Pass is caught by Conklin. And the tight end having a Case Keenum at quarterback. After the Minnesota Miracle on this near sideline in this beautiful stadium. Pass is caught by Conklin.
Out of the gun. Across the middle, floats one, it is caught, and it's knocked out. Tyler.
You know, like you said, everybody's on his back, and he's going to fight.
Go right after that second.
Relies on those opportunities.
So the Vikings catch a big break, too. And a great play by Tomlinson on the block. 26 seconds left. Cousins will get it out. Tyler Conklin trying to fight for the sideline.
Underneath, nice reach by Tyler Conklin.
And now it puts you in a third down and long situation.
The Vikings have dealt with a lot of third and longs this season, trying to convert, and Tyler Conklin. Jefferson, though, has passed Odell Beckham Jr., the most yards in the first 2 years receiving in an NFL career. Oh, that was knocked into the air by Troy Reed. Fake screen set up for Tyler Conklin. Good blocking in front for Conklin, and he takes it out near the 45. Into the body.
On this drive.
Cousins over the middle, Conklin. First down and goal for Minnesota.
Beautifully.
Did and executed barely.
Sean Mannion from the 34. With play action, and he throws complete for the first down. Tyler Conklin, the tight end. Was he touched? They say no. So Conklin holding off the Browns by two. On third down, Mannion out of the pocket, lofts it wide open again. It's Conklin. Another first down to the 24-yard. So now the Vikings and Mannion have third and nine. Mannion throws, it is caught, fighting for the first down. For progress call on.
They certainly have. Both of them with at least 8 sacks on the season.
Officially lost 10. Mannion throws in traffic. Had one since the opening drive. Alexander Madison is the back. And Mannion throws incomplete contact to the flag.
But at first half to keep them in it, and we have not seen that.
Cook 7 carries, 17 yards. Retreats underneath Conklin, just 2 yards.
Who knows what's going to happen with COVID in the future? We just, nobody knows, so.
Tyler Conklin, the catch here across the 40, and the tight end takes it to the. Third 15, Packers bring 4. Mannion throws complete to Conklin. A long way to go, he'll end up.
Field. Even Kirk Cousins was having a tough time keeping up with that cut because it's so fast, and he saw it all the time.
Mannion's back. Two on that one. From the 38, Mannion in the middle is broken up by